got home this evening while we still had a little daylight, so I went ahead and painted this front axle, and also painted the spindles and my shock mounts. They're hanging over there on the side of the vise, and the front of the frame up to the point where it'll go up under the cab of the car and you won't see it. I wanted to do this today because I'm hoping to get a chance to work on it this weekend, and if this is dry enough I can start piecing it all back together. I like this because having taken it all the way apart, I can see where a person could get a car all the way apart and just lose the vision of what it's going to look like and kind of get disgusted and quit, because it looks pretty sad when the pieces don't resemble a car anymore. But you know, it's kind of nice to have it back together, because looking at it just like this, I can see it. I can see how it's going to look and how it's supposed to look, and that's what I like. So anyway, we're coming along. I'll work on it some more next time I get a little free time.